Good morning, all of you. How are you all? I hope everybody is fine. You are washing your hands from time to time, right? Yes. So don't forget to wash your hands and sanitize your hands from time to time, children. Okay. So children, today we are going to do a very interesting thing. Okay. So we are going to do the four printing. Let's come. So before that, today is 13th of May, that is Wednesday. Okay, so come, let's start. And tell your mama to help you. Okay, don't do it alone. So first, draw a circle like this, and give dots like this, 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 this. Yes, so many dots, right? Yes, like this, and like this, and like this, and like this. Okay, next. Take some yellow colors like this. If you don't have yellow color, then you can do with any other colors, okay? And take a fork and take the print like this. And do it like, press it like this. One time, two times, three times, then four times. Then take colors once more. Like this, interesting, no? Yes, very interesting. You will love to do this. Take help from your mama, like this. Wow, it's a sunflower. Now we are done. Now we will draw the stem like this with the green color and draw a leaf. See children, you liked it? Yes, this one's for you all. Okay, so children, practice this at home. Okay, you will love it. So, bye-bye.